Veronica, I think I've missed you.
You cannot marry her.
I know.
You will marry Julia D'Alezze. For Vanna's, for no other reason.
You know, we can't marry.
I know only what you tell me.
How do people marry, Mother?
They strike a bargain. You can still have Marco. But not in wedlock. There's an alternative to marriage. You'll become a courtesan. Ladies can't go in there. Courtesans can. Courtesans, my dear, are the most educated women in the world.
King Henry's coming.
Signora Veronica Franco, I hereby summon you to appear before the tribunal of the Holy Inquisition.
The Inquisition? In Venice?
If the Doge of Venice were to come out in defense of a notorious courtesan.
Now she's notorious. Before she was a national asset.
Veronica Franco, you have been denounced on the charge of witchcraft.
This is a personal vendetta.
You must save yourself.
Save yourself, please.
Your wife believes she has bewitched you.
If she is a witch, then so is every woman in Venice.
Why was
silence!